intellectual property law and management are pivotal to innovation, economic growth, and the protection of creative endeavors, as well as safeguarding our ancient knowledge and research. The latter one is more important. In our globalized era, IP has become a cornerstone of international trade. For India, that is home to 1/6 of humanity, strong IP protection is crucial for attracting foreign investment and fostering technology transfer. Let me remind you the wisdom from our ancient Veda, the Rig Veda. Let noble thoughts, I'm quoting, let noble thoughts come to us from every side, unquote. Something similar was said by Bismarck, the German gentleman. Much later, let the winds of change blow from every direction. This is there in our Rig Veda thousands of years ago. Look at the form of intellectual property we have not been able to monetize. People often quote Bismarck, whereas we should be quoting the most authentic source. This verse encapsulates the essence of intellectual property, the free flow of ideas and knowledge for the betterment of society.